Conservative radio icon Rush Limbaugh has advanced lung cancer. He announced his diagnosis on his program earlier today. He said he first noticed symptoms January 12th and got it confirmed less than a week later. Limbaugh said he's going to need to periodically step away from his show for treatment. He told his listeners, "This program and this job is what has provided me the greatest satisfaction and happiness that I've ever experienced."